John Wesley Jr. from DeMont, Indiana. Now, John, remember, in a time trial earlier this morning, he had one wild wheel set. He put that thing on the bumper, and he slid. Came down hard on the front end, so hopefully everything's good with the chassis and all that. And hopefully he'll be able to put in a valiant effort here this week.